Hey guys, it's part two. Part two of building. Part four of this episode. Part four of Minecraft. Part three of fighting. We're gonna fight soon. But we gotta get ourselves prepared.
I just wanna extend the house a bit.
I might add a window like right here maybe because it's just a little lonely in this room. But I'm gonna use black stain so he can't look in here.
I know I have black stain over there. I don't think he's looking at it.
There we go, that looks nice. So right here is gonna be the kitchen. That's just a little stove to heat up my room. Right here's gonna be a full-on kitchen. I like this place. See, it's actually a little hard to see.
Building our mountains is much easier. You know why?
Why?
Because you can build your own. This is, I build usually the ground on the mountains and work with the ground to even it out.
Yeah.
It's much easier if you're in a haunted area.
I'm gonna make a three-way stove.
It doesn't take that long if you're building with a partner or you're building by yourself. It's fine. It doesn't take.
How come you're talking when I hear those people? It's just like, it's fine. It's kind of like those positive YouTubers.
It doesn't take that long to build.
Be like, it doesn't take that long. It's okay. Session, that's fine.
Okay, there's a torch there.
But I'm gonna pull it. I'm gonna heat these up and it's gonna make light. Okay, and
as you see, I'm making these. This bedrock layer, so basically indestructible. That's kind of nice. I'll do a test for you guys on the bedrock layers over there.
But guys, I just found this trick out like a while ago. If you put two chests like this, right, and then you put a chest right here. And you break that, it does not come together.
It's a glitch.
Yes. If anybody else does that, say it's a property of Blaze Creek. And it's fine if it's a really popular YouTuber.
And also, Cool Loop.
Go subscribe to Cool Loop. And also subscribe to me. Well, of course they know it's one of these creepers. They're watching the video, but you gotta let them know and make sure that they're not watching some other person. Comment Blaze Creek's the best. Huh? What did I say? What?
Comment
your feet. Cool Loop and Blaze Creek are the best. What did I say? What? Okay, so yeah. Sweet! Not sponsored.
We're not sponsored, I think. I wish we were. Come on, that
would be fun. And we'd be popular, and we'd get a lot of money. What is it? Perfect! That looks beautiful. It looks like a TV for some reason.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Actually, yeah.
He's going to go to the bathroom, guys. I will keep you busy. So, what we're going to do is, there's a cloud. Why is there a cloud inside my home? tastes like cotton candy, doesn't it? I'm yelling because sometimes my iPad can't hear me. What? Not an iPad, a camera. What? Why is there snow up here? Ah, I'm gonna make a porch.
So,
that. That. And then that. Tricky. I'm making a porch.
Another one?
No, like a porch to sit on and shoot.
You can't do that without me.
Too bad, too sad.
Where did that go?
You're like, hoo-ha. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna
sleeping bed peeping.
I'm gonna get a I want a brooming stick. I'm gonna put that. I'm gonna put whatever these are. What are these? Honey bottles. Wait, do honey bottles go? No, that's not it. No.
This is one of the exceptions.
Yay. Then I put that in there. That. In there.
This is
come on!
This is gonna be an extra wine.
I'm gonna put wine in there.
Or some sort of drink cup. I'm gonna renovate my house a bit because it's kinda like sloppy.
It is. It's kinda sloppy, it's really sloppy. Hmm? What? Huh? What?
What is mean?
Ha! What's a potion? Where's the potion? What's the potion? What's the potion? Oh, the potion. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Da. Yes, here's what we want. That is, it looks like cool. Cool. Look, if you ever come to my house, I have Kool-Aid sitting on right there. There we go, I have my porch, and right here I can shoot. Here, right while I'm drinking. Not that type of drinking. People that drink. Drinking my Kool-Aid. Ah! I just fell. This is probably the most OG thing on our fort, right? This thing right here, this wall of
fire.
But this is the first thing ever, but we sort of messed around. Remember we were trying to make a lodge in a ski mountain?
Well, that's what it was.
It was that's what it supposed to be was, but then here Brian said, allow me to introduce myself. And he introduced himself for haunting us. But it still has this. It still has this. And there's also holes in the pond. Oh yeah. We got to keep the kids, the orphan kids, because they don't have a home. We gotta keep the mosquitoes away from you. Oh, that's not good. They want a mosquito.
Can you turn it to day?
It is day. Oh, well, not where I am. It's day wherever I am. Time.
Yeah.
You happy now? And then how they get up to the second bunk, they do a little bit of parkour in there. No. That's how they get up to these bunks, and how they get up to those bunks is this. They can't even get to the bunks. They gotta keep them safe and also warm at night. This is a mess. I don't know where I'm buy something. So how you get in is breaking right here, and this kid wakes up every morning. Wait. Let me down. Oh. I drank too much Kool-Aid.
There's no command blocks in this one.
I think there is. Okay, there is. But you can just destroy this world with one command. Where's where the orphan kids are? Is that them? No.
We have to have this last machine.
Is that them? No.
Where's the orphan kids at?
There they are!
Hello, little genie.
Why do you call it a little genie? Because. Window. I love this house because it's mine and it's beautiful. And I let Luke, since we're both nice neighbors, have a little cubby. Oh, we have to end here. Sorry, guys. We'll do a part.